that lady deserves to be dealt with.
It's not every police officer that is corrupt.
The Nigerian police is a big joke.
I know the criminal mind and how he thinks.
Kidnapping, assassination, blackmail seem to have become the political trinity in this country.